and that they don't. Our first speaker today is going to be Philippa Parsons. She's from the Newcastle Unity in Diversity Group, and that group came out of that initial rally of the Bigots Reclaim Australia, and held the lovely peaceful action in the park and civic park about a month ago, which was bringing together all sorts of different communities, whether it was from the Muslim community, Christians, all sorts of different ethnicities, and they did a brilliant job on that.